modifications. I've tried to get it as close as possible to how Papa Fernando and a rally team would have built it.
Really?
What's the problem? You don't think they would have taken a little modern technology if it made the Bocho go faster? Just get in and hang on.
Understood.
Rowdy set. I'll call out waypoints as we go. Are you ready for a time trial?
I'm ready for anything in this.
Hey, watch the bodywork. I just feel that. On the lift, there was so much damage on the under tray. When Papa Fernando raced his mocho, he raced it hard. I replaced the tray and rebuilt the shocks. Should be good. How's the handling?
It's good. Busy now though.
Got another waypoint for you.
On it.
Thank you. voy, vamos.
Got it.
Across the finish line. Whew. Nice drive, my friend. I couldn't find a driver named Fernando Torres in the records for the Baja 500 or the Baja 1000. But that doesn't mean he didn't enter.
What about the Dakar?
Africa is a long way for a little bocho. Maybe that was just a story he told to Uncle Oscar and the other kids in the family. I know I would have sat and listened to him for hours.
Hmm. Official or not, he must have been quite a racer.
Sí, he was. Vamos.
Hey, Johnson. There's no stopping us now. I'm getting the next Horizon adventure prepped and ready for you.
It's a Renault Quatrel. That makes sense. In the 60s, there was a ban on imports, so the government allowed them to be built here. Gracias for finding it.
I'll get it running. Shouldn't take long. These things are indestructible.
Thank you. Johnson. Thanks for turning out for the... seasonals. I'll be sure to throw some extra challenges in there for you.